let's say you're going on a camping trip and you have a 30 amp RV. A lot of camping grounds will have a power pedestal available, but let's say you want to go completely off the grid or power pedestal doesn't work at all. You'll need something to power the appliances within your 30 amp RV. So you need a generator, kind of like this one. So what wattage generator should you look for a 30 amp RV? And what kind of appliances would you be able to power with different generators? If you're looking for answers on that question, just stick around and we'll give you those. Hi, I'm Chris and welcome back to AC Connectors. And today we're talking about different wattage generators for a 30 amp RV. And for an example, we're just gonna use the generator that we have here in our facility. So a 30 amp RV will be able to operate at up to 3,750 watts. So that's 30 amps times the 125 volts. That's how you get the wattage. And so you can power like lights, microwaves, refrigerator, pretty simple things. So with this generator, has the consistent running power of up to 3,800 watts. That's gonna be for all these outlets here on the panel. The other number, the 4,750, is just to get the generator going. It's not gonna stay at that level the entire time. So for your 30 amp RV, you could use pretty much any of these outlets. And since this is 3,800 watts, it'll cover your 30 amp RV plus a little extra. So 30 amp RVs will have a TT30 usually, so you can use that outlet right off the bat. Otherwise, there's an L1430, you can use that one as well. And yes, the L1430 outlet is rated normally to go up to 7,500 watts, but since the generator is only rated at 3,800 watts, that's the max it will do from that outlet, if you were to just use that outlet. So let's say you use the TT30, you have a little bit extra, like, is it 50 watts? You could use the little household outlet too for something small alongside that. So if you have any questions on this topic or anything similar, please leave us a comment down below. Otherwise, be sure to give us a like and subscribe. Thank you for watching.